So the advocacy of MedCurSur is to be able to increase the lifespan of Filipinos. As Paolo mentioned earlier, diba, mataas yung infancy mortality rate and then mababa yung quality of death. It's the same thing for lifespan. Filipinos have lower lifespan than the rest of the countries in Southeast Asia. And one of the reasons kung bakit mababa, mas mababa yung lifespan natin is because of chronic patients. Patients na may chronic illnesses pero hindi sila adherent sa medication nila. So sa halip na gumaling, napapapunta sila sa hospital, napapapunta sila sa emergency. And itong market na to, yung gusto namin i-target. What we want to address with our online platform are people who buy medicines online every month. So yung mga tao na kailangan magpa-refill, yung setup na the next day, matatanggap na nila yung delivery nila is perfect. Kasi every month, kailangan nila mag-order, and then every month, maide-deliver namin na hindi naman nila kailangan na agad-agad. So one of our biggest struggle right now is lack of brand awareness. Not a lot of people know about us. They don't know our products and our services, which is why one of the reasons that we're talking to you right now is to hope that you guys can get the word out on MedCurSur's products and services. Because one thing we realize from our existing customer base is that once they try us out, they don't stop ordering. So if more people know about us, more people can get into our programs and they can buy medicines from us, and in effect, mas magiging adherent sila sa medications nila. So one of the efforts that we're doing to make sure we get the word out on MedCurSur is we're partnering with Honestbee. This is the grocery shopping app wherein you can order your grocery or you can order your food through the app. And MedCurSur products will be available there, and hopefully this will be able to reach a wider market. Right now, we offer both branded and generic medicines. So we have multiple suppliers for that. For the branded drugs, ito yung mga major distributors like Zwilig at saka Metro Drug. For the generic drugs, of course, we're partnered with Generica and Actimed to supply the medicines. There are two ways to order medicines from our website. One is you search your medicines, parang nagsha-shopping ka lang. And the other option is kung hindi mo maintindihan yung sulat ng doktor mo, you take a photo of the prescription, upload it, and then submit cart. And then what we do is every order that comes through our website, we make sure na our pharmacists get in contact with that person. So yung pharmacists namin, sa halip na, apart from confirming the orders, they would also give pharmacists advice, tell them how to take their medicines. And when we deliver their medicines, every med has a drug card that tells them, okay, for this particular medicine, you're supposed to take it thrice a day, in the morning, in the evening, para saan yung gamot. So guided talaga yung pasyente kung paano i-consume yung gamot. Right now, it's Unimetro Manila, but we deliver clinic supplies and medicines nationwide. So we're focusing on our delivery services for consumers, Metro Manila muna, until we perfect our systems. We would like to invite everyone to start ordering their medicines online and have them delivered to your house or your office within the next day. All you have to do is to go to MedCurSur.com, search for your medicines or upload your prescription and have your medicines delivered to you by tomorrow.